force of friction is always opposes to the applied force. You are applying the force, and that force, suppose we have taken some object, when we apply force on it, it move in the same in opposite direction or in forward direction it move, but at the same time the surface on which we have kept it, on which we have kept that object, that surface apply the force in the opposite direction. That I have written that sentence. If you have clear it, see, force of friction always opposes the applied force. Whatever the force we have applied on that object, it is always that force, and the force of friction is always opposite in direction, not in same direction. It is always opposes or retards that motion of that object. So force of friction is the opposing force. It is the main definition of the force of friction. Okay, it is the opposing force. Then spring balance. Next point is the spring balance. See, it is given the diagram of the spring balance in the book. It is given on page number 146 of your science book. Okay, in chapter number 12, friction. See, spring balance is the device used for measuring the force acting. What is the use of spring balance? Tell me. Anybody can tell me? What is the use of spring balance? Yes, Aditi. Aniket.
Yes, ma'am.
What is the use of spring balance?
मैम, जैसे कि अगर किसी भी चीज को हम उसमें लटकाएंगे तो उसका मतलब फोर्स पर चलेगा.
बट वॉट फॉर वॉट पर्पज वी हैव टू यूज दैट स्प्रिंग बैलेंस. इफ वी हैव यूज द मॉडल ऑफ द स्प्रिंग बैलेंस, देन दीज आर द टू एंड्स ऑफ स्प्रिंग बैलेंस. वी हैव टू अप्लाई वन ऑब्जेक्ट एट वन एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ स्ट्रिंग, विद द हेल्प ऑफ स्ट्रिंग. देन इफ वी अप्लाई सम वेट, it that weight what is strengthens or it the length of the string is increases because we have applied some weight on one end, that is the, and that force is measured in the spring balance. Okay, that is the